It's been paying off when we're definitely really being the most aggressive we can. Early on here in this game, we were not too strong. Game was staying close, so our coach gave us that pep talk second half, and we just came out as aggressive as we could and started getting a bigger lead and worked out there. I've been practicing recently really hard. Yesterday I was shooting a lot of plays, but I just wanted to get one this year. It was a nice shot, whatever. 3-3, but it worked good on inside too. So good game. Definitely a lot of hard work next week. It's going to take a lot of focus, a lot of testing of fortitude, and a lot of